The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Alagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit, especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
A 1913 bottle of Monte Nasta. Giorno felice.
Signor Danelli?
Call me Salvatore. It will suffice. Are we not friends, you and I?
We have mutual enemies. We'd like to help you dispose of them.
I would like that too, my friend. You can begin with Piero Capo, the leader of the Black Brigade. The man is a barbarian.
Is that so?
The monastery is full of artworks, paintings, sculptures, beautiful works. I have it on good authority that Capo plans to remove those works.
To sell?
But of course, such treasures would fetch a great sum on the black market. If we knew how he plans to move them, then we could do something about it.
Of course.
If we are to truly call ourselves friends, Capo will have to be dealt with. We understand each other, huh?
Sure. I understand.
Good. Capo wears a rosary given to him by his mother. He's never parted from it. Bring it to me, and I will know you have done your job.
No time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo. nothing else.
Gehört.
Yeah.
questo, sul serio, questo è il mio preferito. Se solo quel buffone di Dinelli sapesse che lo sto portando via.
Judging by the officer's diary, there's more to the abbot than meets the eye. Can't find anything else. What is this place? A list of names.